Hello, my lovelies. Welcome back to my fitness channel, Reba Fitness. And I'm back at the beach and I have my coconuts with me today. And I just figure, hey, the beach is a great place to have a coconut workout. You can have a lot of fun with these coconuts and you can do partner workouts with them. You can have some fun by yourself, but after you're done, maybe crack open into them, get some coconut water. Who doesn't love coconut water? But anyway, my lovely, so how do you like these coconuts? I've had them for a little while now. I've had them in the refrigerator for a couple of weeks, so maybe starting to get bad, so I definitely want to get my coconut workouts in before that happens. I want to have a boot camp class on the beach with these coconuts, so I may have to get some more. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoy this video. I hope I earn your subscription. If I do, please hit that subscribe button if you're not already subscribed. Once you do, you'll see a little bell icon that pops up, and if you click on that, you'll be notified whenever I upload a new video. Please be sure to check out my other YouTube channel along with all of my other social media platforms, and I'll have the links for all of those in the description below. All right, so let's just go ahead and get started. And we're just gonna take those coconuts over our head. Let me back up a little bit here so you can see me. And down. Up. And down, up, and down. Let's go ahead and work those triceps a little bit. Take it behind us. And take them out to the side. See? Working the chest and the shoulders, throwing some flies. Mm-hmm. And let's go ahead and do some bicep curls. Let's go ahead and stretch one side, stretch the other side, take them out, do a little arm circles here, and let's take it to the other side. Okay, let's go ahead and do a little bit of lower body. So we can do this with one coconut, we can do it with two. But we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna squat. And take it out. All right, now let's take it overhead. So squat, overhead, squat. Overhead, squat overhead. Okay. All right. And let's go ahead and lunge forward. We're going to take it to the side, to the other side. We can also do this with one coconut. So I'm going to put one of these down. So here we are. To the side. 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 And let's do the other side. Okay. So we're gonna reach up, wood chop it down. I'm gonna lower the camera a little bit here because I want to make sure you can see me. I'm gonna go ahead and put the coconut down here in front of me. So we're gonna take it down, lift it up. One, two, three, four. Let's do the other side. Two. Whoops, wrong side. One. Two. Three. Four. And let's take it the other way. And behind us. Grab my other coconut again. All right. So let's go ahead, reach up. Can you see me? We can also do our little crab walk here. And back. how much fun you can have with your coconuts. There's more stuff you can do with push-ups and stuff on the sand. I don't have my beach towel with me, so I'm not going to do that on this video, but maybe on the next one. For now, I'll try to do another coconut workout for you guys, and I'll bring my beach towel. Maybe we'll do some dancing with our coconuts and have some more fun. But I hope you enjoyed my coconut workout. Next video, we're gonna crack into them. I'll figure out how to do that. I don't know. Hopefully I'll crack into them. And then we're going to drink up our coconut water. All right. That's it for now, lovelies. Have a great day. Have a great week. Stay safe. Stay blessed. Peace out. Bye.